This is the Washburn Apprentice D5. As you can see, it's a dreadnought shape, hence the D in its name. And it's a reason for that. Dreadnoughts are the most common acoustic guitar out there because they're awesome. A very strong, robust sound which is suitable for any kind of genre, whether you're strumming or picking. This lovely Apprentice D5 has a select spruce top and mahogany back and sides. It looks absolutely stunning. Lovely bit of black binding as well. Beautiful Washburn rosette, mahogany neck which just fits in your hand. Fantastic. 20 frets, it's a dreadnought. It's fully acoustic, so it rings like nothing else. Robust is an odd term to use when it comes to describing the tonality of a guitar, but when you play a dreadnought, especially something as wonderful as this AD5, the strength of the low end and the richness of the spruce mixed with the mahogany really gives you a lovely thick sound. Probably thanks to the bracing. The bracing in this guitar and all the Apprentice guitars are quarter sawn scalloped bracing. Now, scalloped bracing was very rare back in the day. It was only on the creme de la creme of acoustic guitars, and now you can get one in something like this fantastic thing. It's a remarkable guitar to play. Not only does it look great, it plays great, and it sounds even better. I wish they had guitars like this when I was first starting out.